good afternoon, sir. Our project is eco-friendly and biodegradable sanitary pads. So it is an alternative for the synthetic pads that are available in the market. The synthetic pads contain many harmful chemicals that are affecting the planet as well as the women's health. So it's an alternative from our side where we have done 5 variants of them.
Bamboo fabric, aloe vera fabric, microfiber fabric, lotus fabric, banana fabric and banana fiber. And banana fiber, this is extracted from the pseudo stem of the banana plant, which is also a natural absorbent material. So we made it into layers and kept in each of the pad. And these are the antibacterial oils, lavender oil and neem oil. Neem oil and lavender oil. So these oils can prevent us from getting into like bacterial infections, rashes, allergies and etc. So no synthetic materials are in this.
All these pads are rash free, and the most important thing is that these are washable and reusable. That is what makes
reusable.
That is what makes it more efficient.
If you wash the pad, then it will also remove.
Yeah, this will go, but we have to buy for this material. But if we improvise the project and use more technology, it will stay.
We can do that time. Also. We have done up to our extent.
And these are also biodegradable, which means it can like decompose into the soil very quickly.
Please explain the process of making anyone.
So for example, if banana, like as I said already, all these raw materials are procured from the manufacturers. So coming to banana, the upper and lower layers are cotton, and inside there is 2 layers of banana fabric, and inside that there is banana fiber. So like this fiber acts as a natural absorbent, so it's inside. And these oils are sprayed, and also we have the pharmacy cotton inside. So all these layers are compressed with the pattern and then stitched. And
what is the final cost of one for this one?
Huh?
Final
10
cost
for each.
Like 10, all 10, these 10. Costed around 10.
Raw material is easily available.
Huh?
Raw material.
Yeah, when we make them, when we normalize using them, and when we take them into society, then these come into these dropped on this price.
Good. Bala ma'am is here?
Yeah, guide teacher.
Hey, abhi hain?
Yes, got teacher.
Bahut achhi idea pe kaam kar rahi hain. Very nice. Actually, there are many variant. Okay, the students uses different fabrics, and mostly the unconventional sources. For example, banana. ये क्या है?
Banana fiber है.
अच्छा, ये banana fiber.
Pseudostem से निकलता है.
ये क्या है, यहाँ पर क्या किया आपने?
हमने रॉ मटेरियल्स को ऐसा डिस्प्ले किया है ताकि आपको अच्छा सा समझ सकते
हैं. ये फैब्रिक कैसे डिजाइन होता है?
लाइक फैब्रिक्स को बनाने के लिए बहुत बड़ा मैन्युफैक्चरिंग यूनिट्स होना पड़ता है, इसलिए हमने उसको प्रोक्यूर करके सिर्फ पैड मेकिंग किया.